Okay. I open the car with the key. Then the car gets active. You see it now changing to our car. Okay. I select this vehicle. It connects directly to the vehicle via Bluetooth. I select going backward. And I start the engine. Car engages reverse gear, and now as long as I am doing a circular movement on the screen, the car will move. And as soon as I stop, the car stops. Okay. And normally now it's fine. I stop the maneuver, I press quit, confirm that, and the engine switches off, the car is locked, either I go my way, or I can now enter with keyless go to the car. It shows me the maneuver which is active in the car. I tap on continue, start the engine once again. Now it's the same as before, as long as I'm doing this gesture on the smartphone. So.
When it turns, it brakes by itself.
Yes.
And it stops by itself.
Yes. You see, maneuver completed. Engine switches off, car is locked.